Guys, I am so proud to be here with my president, our fighter, right? The fighter that's going to fight back against this overreaching Democrat party that's trying to literally go after all of our freedoms. This guy, I know a little bit about fighting. When I see a fighter like this, he's a guy that makes me proud. A guy that